YouTube, what is going on? Ben or Dunder here today, coming at you guys with a brand new video. Today, we have some Fortnite Battle Royale action for you all. For all you wonderful, wonderful people. As you guys can probably already tell by my voice, I am under the weather. I am a little bit ill. These guys are way lower than me, and I don't know how it happened. We're gonna try and land at a house. How did they get so much lower than me? Oh my goodness, this is unfair. Anyway, like I said, we're gonna try and land at a house. We're gonna try and make some plays. This looks like it's gonna be my house. Please give me a check. I need this so badly. Oh my goodness, no! Stop! Wait, do you not have anything? Oh, that was huge. Kidding, that was absolutely gigantic. Okay, here we go. This guy's setting up traps downstairs. Let's do that and that and that. Okay, perfect. Sniper over there. Hello, sir. Ma'am, thank you, ma'am. Do you have a shotgun that I can take? I do believe so. You don't, but you have this, and you have this. Which I will gladly take in a heartbeat. Hold on, let me do this. Let me also do this and this. I have no idea where this guy is. This is incredibly perplexing. I am perplexed and not a fan of this because I'm having to sit around and do nothing for far too long. Here he comes. Dude, that was so much work for a kill that didn't get me anywhere. He really did just get melted though, huh? That sounds an awful lot like a scar to me. I'd like this first though. Thank you. I have almost no materials. So obviously, that means I'm going to rush recklessly towards the enemy. Because why wouldn't it, right? Oh my goodness, he has been so weak. Oh, that was clutch. Give me these. Give me me this. Boom, 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 boom. Perfect. That was super close because there's a sniper out there looking at me too. That was a grenade at me. I don't even know where this guy is. There's two right there. Dude, where did these guys go? Oh, he's in the freaking car. Or the truck. That was horrifying. This game. Probably gonna be what kills me. This is how I'm gonna go out. Fortnite stress. Okay, so we got loot over there. Do we still have people over there? Oh yeah, we do. Boom. Oh, I missed them. This is the game we needed, guys. Yeah, I knew there was another cough coming there. That's gonna get me killed. I want this loot as well. This is all mine. No one else can have it. I also need it because I'm completely out of materials. And you had nothing. Oh my goodness, stop. Incredible. Oh, he's built a big old base over there. Okay. No big deal. No big. Oh my goodness, what is he doing? That is a horrible base. There goes your base. Base, dude. Like, does he realize that? Oh my goodness, I just missed him. He's probably super weak, too. This is an exciting game of Fortnite, ladies and gentlemen. I'm enjoying this thoroughly. Let's get rid of that. Well, we've got a chance. I probably should have used my submachine gun for that. But no matter. No matter at all. Do I want to build up a little bit? Oh, hello, sir. Oh, hello. Oh, dude, I gotta stop doing that. Okay, I gotta get bandages. Ow, ow, ow. Ow. Stop, 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 please. Less of that. Thank you. He's gonna push me for sure now. Okay, just put these on really quick. Please don't get shot from anywhere. Is this somewhere where I really wanna stay? I'm gonna be so salty if I die, like, in a stupid way. Because this has been a real good game. It's been a very good game. Hasn't necessarily been the best for watching purposes. Where was that coming from? Oh, he's up here. Bro, whose man's is this? Is that that guy? It was over there. I'm trying to like listen for him and stuff. I can hear him. But there's enough going on down there that I don't really know where he is. I think he just left this building. Yeah, there he is. This guy gonna re-peek me, you think? I don't know. It's definitely the guy that was over there, though. I don't know if this guy's gonna try and re-peek me or challenge me. I'm a little bit scared of it. I'm sorry, this commentator is... Oh my goodness, it's so far away. Okay, whatever, I'm going after this guy. I don't even care. Watch how little I care. Dude, I suck at building. Oh my goodness. This guy is 200% just playing a stupid corner down here. You know what? Forget that guy. That's probably gonna be my undoing. Is saying forget that guy, but that's okay. Desperately need materials before we start going. Okay. That's way better than what I had. Hello. So I say we keep moving. Because why die trying to do too much when you could live doing too little? Wow, that's some real philosophical stuff. Keep bobbing and weaving, because you never know who's waiting around the corner about to light you up. Take a wild guess and say that this has been already broken into. That being said, I have been wrong before. Hello, sir. Like I said, you never know when someone's gonna try and pull up on you and light you up. Now, where is that guy? Better yet, where is this guy and why is he doing that silly thing on that building? Really don't like that tree right there. Coming. healables. This commentary sucked. We're working on it. I'm sick. But I'm making a video. Making a video anyway. Hello, sir, over there. How goes it? Ah, you are the man trying to snipe me, I see. Oh, I hit him for like a lot. This is now my kill to lose. Oh my goodness. He's probably coming for me next. But sir, I desperately need some of your loot. Oh my goodness. Okay. Yep. Yeah. Okay. Okay. Now I gotta go super, super, super far to get to the next safe zone. Sir, please don't snipe me. Greatly appreciate it. If I get all the way back up here and get sniped, I'm gonna cry. Okay, I think I'm safe. Let's get some more cereals before we keep on. Hello, base. I gotta go though. We got 30 seconds for the next zone. See the wizard, the wonderful Wizard of Oz. So he's gonna move super slow, which is fantastic. Legend. Did he seriously have nothing else worth getting? Oh, he got stuff down there too. Oh my goodness, that base is gonna suck to try and take out. I'm just gonna wait and see if it's in the next zone before it. Oh, it's on. It's there. It literally is the next. Oh, yeah, gold bolt. Oh my goodness. Dude, that's a game changer. Man, I keep getting invites. I gotta turn those off before I make videos next time. Is he even in that base? We're top four. Not gonna lie, I'd sorta kinda just like to let someone else deal with that. That's not really something I want to tango with. I don't see this guy at all. Here's the trick though, I gotta move for the safe zone. Oh, hello. Is your base built on anything significant? Nope. Man, that sucks. I do that way too much. sniped. I kind of want to see how this plays out. You know what, guys? We're going to watch the rest of this game. See if Coco... Goodness, his name's so crazy, he choked me right up. See if Coco Chicken can pull out this win. I moved too quick. Dude, this guy's in a good spot. Coco Chicken's a smart player. He's in the top two now. He knows where this guy is. He's probably got a boatload of rockets. Yeah, he knows what's up. Coco Chicken's a smart guy. Oh, damn. See you later, dude. He's out of rockets now, maybe? Oh no, he's not. Excuse me. Man, they're still popping up. Oh yeah, he's moving for that guy. See ya later, dude. See ya later. He's gonna move to the zone, too. Oh, see ya. He's gone. Where did he go? Did he finesse him? Oh no, he's still there. Nice. Careful, it's nice. Yo, I would cry right now if this guy got sniped. Coco Chicken. I mean, like, I want Coco Chicken to win because he killed me. But, like, he's just spamming. He doesn't care at all. Oh, he's trapped himself now. Oh, he's trapped. Oh, yeah, he's done for. Coco Chicken. Let's. Oh yeah, 1 HP. Oh, he's giving him the L. Yo, he's giving him the L. I'm sick, I'm dying. Videos will be better once I'm alive and well and stuff again. Coco Chicken. Winner, winner, chicken dinner.